God.
Harry.
No! Don't hurt him!
These tendrils somehow.
You need to hurry.
These tendrils are alive and connected. There's gotta be a central nerve somewhere.
He's pulling back.
But not enough. They're still trying to get into the trains. There's gotta be another nerve cluster around here.
For a single sonic burst. How much time does it need?
Bro, did you hear that?
How much time?
A minute? Maybe a little more?
Keep your spidey sense sharp. This might get wild.
Ugh.
there was still some of this thing inside him.
I see. I think I can clear it out of him. But only if I go to the source.
I'm going in with you.
MJ, where's Harry?
Pete? You look tense.
Coffee? We need to talk.
Every single day. But I can help. All you have to do is let me.
Show you.
ever!
Too late.
MJ. I'm sorry.
Make it stop! Make it stop!
Just talk to me!
I'm done talking! Done begging for validation from you, from anyone!
Validation? If this is about your job!
It's about me! Hey! Not my job! Stupid house! Not about you!
About me? MJ, what do you mean?
You stay out of this! I'm finally in control!
Look at what you're doing! This isn't control!
I'm in complete control!
I'm okay. Come on, Spider-Man.
Miles?
Spider-Man! Spider-Man, wake up!
Left inside. He had to drain his power into it to save him. It looks like it had an effect.
Wait, you two worked together?
I wasn't about to let you die.
Miles, that's... After so many times saying it, thank you seems soft.
It's okay. I know.
Suit's not an alien, is it?
It's time for a Miles Morales original, you know? One of one.
It looks good.
What happened, man?
I couldn't stop him.
We are healthy. Strong. This is what you want. Isn't it?
Stop, Harry! We can help you!
Connor said we can't save him, so we have to... I can't lose him, Miles. I can't do this again.
Where's the rest of it?
I saw May when I was in your head. It's not your fault, Pete. She wanted to save you. To save all of us.
She never thought about herself. Even when she was struggling to breathe.
If May, my dad, if they were here, they would want us to stop thinking about them. They'd want us to help people. To fight.
Please, don't! What's he gonna do with that thing? I think we're about to find out. You need to know. Harry's gone.
Host and Symbiote are perfectly fused.
Find a way to save him.
You can't. You can still stop the symbiote.
How?
By killing the host.
Please. Save my boy.
Harry's still in there.
And we're gonna fight like hell to get him back.
So the meteorite is somewhere in that thing?
So are Harry and his friends.
Here. I figured you could use a sonic touch. Standing there. What are they waiting for? Look, I can't thank you both enough for everything.
Come on, bro. We're the Spider team.
Don't anyone forget it.
Gonna sit in there and play with your pet rock all night? It's you and me, Harry. Like we always wanted.
Join us. You were everyone. We gave you everything you ever wanted, and you threw us away.
I should have been better. I'm so sorry.
When you replace us, Miles, we poisoned you against us even more.
No! He saved me! Just like I'll save you! It's messing with your head, Harry! You're my best friend!
Then why don't you trust us?
I trust you, Harry! Not that thing you're wearing!
remember what you did.
Harry! Man, that's the symbiote talking, not you!
You were jealous. That's why you pushed us apart.
Maybe I was, but Pete wasn't Pete.
You think you're better than us, don't you?
This ain't about who's better. I just prefer you without the psycho alien on.
Need to hit him with more blue sparks.
Thought I clipped his wings.
Thank you. did it.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Give me some room. I don't know if it's gonna work, but I gotta try.
Harry.
Pulse is weak. We gotta move.
What have you done? What have you done to him?
I'm sorry.
I'm coming with you. Wait.
There are traces of brain activity, but his chances of coming back are very slim.
Just keep him alive.
Get the G serum ready. ASAP.